off my chest to let him rest unexpressed. I hate parading my serenading, as I'll probably miss a bar. But if this ditty is not so pretty, at least it'll tell you how great you are. You're the top, you're the Colosseum, you're the top, you're the Louvre Museum, you're the melody from a symphony by Strauss, you're a Bendel bonnet, a Shakespeare sonnet, you're a Mickey Mouse, you're the Nile, you're the Tower of Pisa, you're the smile of the Mona Lisa. I'm a worthless check, a total wreck, a flop. But if, baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. You're the top. You're Mahatma Gandhi. You're the top. You're Napoleon Brandy. You're the purple light of a summer night in Spain. You're the National Gallery, you're Garfo's salary, you're a cellophane. You're sublime, you're a turkey dinner, you're the time of the Derby winner. I'm a toy balloon that's faded soon to pop. But if, baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. You're the top. You're a Waldorf salad. You're the top. You're a Berlin ballad. You're the nimble tread of the feet of Fred Astaire. You're an O'Neill drama, you're Whistler's mama, you're a Comma Bear. You're a rose, you're Inferno's Dante, you're the nose on the great Durante. I'm a lazy lout who is just about to stop. But if, baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top.
I'm gonna buy a paper doll that I can call my own, a doll that other fellows cannot steal. And then the flirty, flirty guys with their flirty, flirty eyes will have to flirt with dollies that are real. When I come home at night, she will be waiting. She'll be the truest doll in all this world. I'd rather have a paper doll to call my own than have a fickle-minded real-life girl.
I guess I had a million dolls or more. I guess I've played the dog game for and all. I just quarreled with Sue, that's why I'm blue. She's gone away and left me just like all dolls do. I'll tell you boys, it's tough to be alone, and it's tough to love a doll that's not your own. I'm through with all of them, I'll never fall again. Say, boy, what you gonna do? I'm gonna buy a paper doll that I can call my own. A doll that other fellows cannot steal. And then the flirty, flirty guys with their flirty, flirty eyes will have to flirt with dollies that are real. When I come home at night, she will be waiting. She'll be the truest doll in all this world. I'd rather have a paper doll to call my own than have a fickle-minded real-life girl.